time champion of the world. Nico Rosberg is second. He takes the championship 34 years after his father. It's like father, it's like son. It's Valtteri Bottas who wins the Australian Grand Prix, and he wins it by a distance.
And we think that that is a savage hypocrisy.
Bloody idiots.
True.